stage still.
Anna,
the master visuals media.
Martin. He said we found him again.
No.
He said we found him again.
Yeah.
Sorry guys.
I'm going to see playing. You see, that's why you got to step up a level of arrogance. Sometimes it's remind my life. Because if you guys don't play music, we don't have a concert. When you think about it like that, brother, don't put that one. Don't put that one, but it's true.
It was 2 seconds
from happening. Where was my ring?
Listen, bro, man.
I'm part of the composers.
Everything, listen, I'm playing all that thing. I know you've been spending time in the gym, bro. So I'm gonna leave you out.
I think I'm taking your spot, bro.
I'm looking for
that jacket.
Composed bar.
Look at this guy.
Composed. Just like that. That we need to be.
Put the rest of the men to shame.
Nah,
where's your jacket, fam? Dead. Dead.
Dead.
No, look at his jacket, man.
Oh my god.
No.
Oh my god.
He's got his swagger on a different level, bro.
There's always the under 18s in it. They just have to show up. Always the under 18s.
Johnny,
get my back.
What?
He's still there.
I ain't under 18s.
Great, man. This is a hench of
journalists. Bro. You're going to be asking a question of going like, bro, aren't you going
to
answer
that question? I'm about to show
up.
Need to take it off.
Yeah, I never knew you had this.
This is becoming more and more like him.
Listen, bro, I was watching your Snapchat yesterday. I was watching your Snapchat yesterday.
That was just creating an illusion of my life.
You sat down with like some 3 chicks,
oh, yeah, that
bro.
Yeah.
I was seeing, I'm like, this guy. But I'm on Goli's wedding though.
I was booking for a couple of weddings one day.
But that one you got yesterday?
Yeah.
Half 10.
Okay, have you got Ephraim on Snapchat? No. Was he there though?
Yeah.
Was it massive?
Massive.
Anyone that you know is coming to
the show. And then there was one little boy.
Yeah.
There was one little boy that was dancing. That little boy chilled.
What's good? It's your boy Eddie Caddy right now backstage at the world famous Troxy. We're here with my brothers, the composers, once again. When we meet together, we're about to cause some serious fire.
Lammy Day is the episode this time round. And I'm the host. The mostest, the buffest, the nicest, sexiest, the wastest.
I don't even know that. Is that what?
The wastest.
This is a waste man, isn't it?
Waste man. Ladies talk about, they don't like waste man. Do you like me now? Listen, so we're here. Having a good time. Looking forward to the show, man. I've done a lot of events for Slade. The last time we were here, David O was in concert, of course. This time around is Olamide, one of Nigeria's finest. And we're looking forward to it. It's looking like it's going to be a full house today. Long queue outside already. The one and only Adeshok Bey in the building. The henchest journalist that I know. Look at him. Come looking at Tyrese's twin. He's so cold, you can tell by his chest. But we are good. Brothers, unity, London. Big shout out to MVM in the building, man. You know what time it is. Eddie Caddy, laughter is the best medicine and your local pharmacist. Take that home. Bye bye.
Thank you so much.
Nice one.
Medicine
and local pharmacist.
He's the local pharmacist. So he's the one.